Hey, girly.
And hey. Damn. How much did you win last night?
I won $2,000.
You gonna get a new car?
Well, I mean, I could, but I'm just gonna get a $500 piece of crap that's gonna break down on me, so I'm not.
Yeah, that's true.
Look at that fool, Sean.
Who? Chuck's ass. Girl, I'll handle this.
Hello, sir. My name is Sean. I'll be taking your order tonight. Can I help you?
Hell no. Nothing from you. I want Madison to wait on me.
Madison is off the clock. So like I said, what can I get you?
Hell no.
It's all right. I got this.
Girl.
It's okay.
Hey, baby. I missed you. Why you hang up in my face last night? You got a problem with your phone? That must be it. You didn't pay your phone bill, huh?
What can I get you, sir?
Sir? Sir? It's like that? Bitch, you tripping. Come here.
Hell no.
Get the fuck off me.
Don't be grabbing on her. What's wrong with you? You got to get the hell up out of here with that.
What the hell's going on? You fucking this cunt?
No, drunk motherfucker. Don't make me cut your ass up in here.
No, fuck you.
Stop.
Hey, man, this is shit.
Stupid.
Oh, it's all right.
Madison. Fuck you. Get some goddamn water.
You off yet?
No, not yet.
Well, goddamn! Who the fuck is this?
This is my friend.
I'm Marcus.
Well now, Marcus, Schmarco, whatever the fuck your name is, I'm advising you to sit the fuck somewhere else.
Look, bruh. I'm Madison's friend, and I'm here to give her a ride. That's it. Honestly? I don't need your advice, dog.
Well, Marcus, Madison don't need no ride, dog.
Well, why don't we let Madison decide whether or not she needs a ride?
Let me go and get my things.
Bruh, let's not make a scene in here, okay? Because I promise you, you don't want to do that. But let me tell you something, and you hear me well on this. If you ever, and I do mean ever, put your hands on a sister again and I see it, I'ma touch on you, dog. You feel me?
Motherfucker, what?
Girl, Mr. Coffee might be in trouble.
Man, don't make me have to use this. Nigga's been popped for a lot less.
Please don't do something you're gonna regret in here.
Man, fuck you.
Girl, look at Mr. Coffee!
So you wanna hit a nigga like that?
Hell yeah, you threatened me with a gun and you put your hands on the sister? Hell is your problem, fool. Don't you know the sisters are like butterflies, man? You can't be grabbing their wings like that. Hell is wrong with you.
Man,
just trying to...